guys, I'm Cameron Dallas, and you're watching Hollywood Reporter. I started on Instagram 5 years ago. My career has blown up so big, so fast. It's crazy.
He was a bit of a loner, but once social media came around, Cameron came out of his shell.
When I found out that Vine was shut down, I wasn't really surprised, but I do gotta pay credit because Vine is something that really helped leverage me into where I'm at now. It was a very critical part of where I was at the time, and it really helped me, and I'm so thankful for it. And on top of that, my fans that were on there, like, viewing my stuff, like, kind of interacting with it and being very social and being very engaging, I gotta give it up to them too. MadCon stands for Meet and Greet Convention. Having that one-on-one connection with my fans, it's awesome. But when something goes wrong, it falls on my company.
Serious safety problems.
You're telling me they stopped the show. Growing up, I looked up to Rob Dyrdek so much just because he's an entrepreneur, and he's inspirational to me just because he just continues to work in different aspects. Like, he had Robin Big, then he had the Fantasy Factory, now he does Ridiculousness, and it's like things like that, they kind of shape me into what I am now. I've actually gotten to meet him. He gave me a really good advice, and he was like, yo, if you ever need anything, just come talk to me. And I was like, so appreciative of that. So he's definitely one person I look up to. I mess with Drake, he's dope. I think he's just a great businessman as far as what he's doing in the ancillary businesses that he's in, as far as doing his own whiskey, Virginia Black, or his own line, OVO, or just kind of keeping a close, tight-knit group and kind of just rolling with them and just really killing it. I don't remember exactly where I was, but I remember just, like, me pitching it in the room and, like, all the Netflix execs being there, and, like, my adrenaline was pumping, and, like, it was so exhilarating for me. I was so excited. When I found out that it was greenlit, I, like, literally jumped, like, I just started jumping around. I was, like, so happy because this is something that has been so long in the making, and the process has been very excruciating, to say the least. No, it's been really fun, and it's been really educational. But, you know, I wrote it in my notebook a year ago that I wanted to show on Netflix to help educate people on the space and what the millennials are doing with social media and how they're leveraging it to create businesses and things like that. So I was very happy, and I'm glad that Netflix saw the vision and we kind of share the same passion with wanting to educate people on this subject. So I was so stoked.